See, when I listen to shit like this, I feel it in my veins, I feel it in my brain, and it ain't a feeling this plain, and it's insane that someone so young could just hop right into fame, but I'm just having fun, laying down my name, and I ain't gonna pretend I know about the game, but just confront me and I'll make you slain. My mind's always twisting and you know I'm feeling insane, and hopefully you'll come to love the fire that I spit, cause MCs are for late, but I'm just a teen, so my life's about those rainy days, write some lyrics till the clouds go away, maybe go swimming in the beach or fishing by the bay, well if not, I'll just watch Pineapple Express with my babe, and get lazy, relax, and let the room get hazy, and then she asks if I'm nervous, and I'm like nah, these puny rappers can never faze me, they can take the shots, mace me, or even taste me, but when they're done, I'm just gonna get up and go crazy, see these petty thieves acting like friends, so they can change my ways, and steal what I've gained, so in time, I'll put chains on your brain, and make you my slave, save any energy you have, or I'll put you in the drain, and I ain't ashamed when I hear talk that I'm deranged, cause I am, that's the plan, and I make it that way, okay, I'll use my stormtroopers to abuse you like never before, they wanna see the steps of hell, I'ma show them the door, attract a bigger audience than Jersey Shore. When they hear I'm spitting loony tones for goons like Daffy Duck and Bugs Bunny bugging me and Elmer finally got him, I guess he's out of luck, but I don't give a fuck, I get somewhere between the lines of love and hate, I got stuck, and now I'm like the Red Hood in Gotham running amok, yeah, my skill for rapping is only exceeded by Chuck Norris, coming down from the clouds with a motherfucking angelic chorus, they say there's two sides to every story, but one I be ignoring, I find it boring, now it leave me snoring, dreaming about Ricky Bobby, and he's like florid, and then we're eating the Applebee's, I look down and the waitress is down on her knees, and I'm like, bitch please, what are you doing, all I wanted was some feta cheese, and then I realized that I was in a dream, so I wake up and I'm like, time to get back to smoking trees, and breaking feds legs and the knees, like the Joker or Mr. Freeze, but don't worry, I do that usually, to the enemies that mess with me, so assuredly, you will see that I can pay the debt, that I have a secret side of me, less people know about it than your local secret society, or the SSN, almost about to see, with no hope of recovery, just like a love with no chemistry, but when you're a fire type MC like me, you can push up with a normal G, like frail zombies, I'm so sick of spreading disease, so immiscible as missiles coming down, killing people for crystals and now, I'm coming for the crown, like running you out of town, so when you hear my sound, you better flip before I take you down.